right here.
Alright.
Well, put it in a little closer.
Okay.
And if it wasn't quite this far down. And we'll make orange Stewart.
Stewart, okay. Alright.
So.
Alright. So Stuart started out here.
Well, actually, Stuart came in over here.
Oh.
And then he was sent over here.
Okay. And all that was happening.
We got a long street down here. We're gonna call this Yule.
It's gonna be tricky.
Okay, so
he went up here.
Okay,
so he chased all these guys up here, and then they got to the hill, and he did not press his advantage right here, right?
Yep.
And then all the everybody else came up. This guy was furious at Yule. It was like,
this is Lee. This is Lee. Lee furious. Okay.
Yeah.
Then we got Lee. He comes over here, and he's like, what street to attack? And I was just like, let's take a nap.
Everybody and then Yule was attacking, right?
Yeah.
And then he's back here now.
And then he's like, okay, let's go see some scouts out here. Let's find some place to defend. Stuart's one over here. And then Yule gets repulsed. Let's call this. This is, what's his face? Custer. We got Stuart right here. He's back. And he's like, oh, I can't get through this man. And Longtree's over here. He's like, ooh, I got spies. I'm getting through.
Yeah.
And Lee's like, what the heck are you doing? Go attack. So I'll be like, ooh, pick its charge. Let's go attack the big yellow mass right here. And the rest of the guys are just back here.
Blah, blah, blah.
You were left attacked and you got deterred.
And then Longstreet and my men died.
Yeah. And these men lived. Mm-hmm. And Custer defeated these. And these guys
go away.
These guys die. But I mean, this is still pretty strong. And then we're all like, what the heck? Here's this crap. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Okay, we'll just say this is, that's me, and he's like,
he's out here partying for a couple of days, while these guys retreated, and this is, and they're like, Lincoln, and Lincoln's all like, what the freak, go attack! And he's like, oh, I'm sorry, let's go, oh shoot, they're already gone. And that's the battle of Gettysburg.